This is an exercise in familiarisation with the DaVinci Resolve video editor. Combining shots from two cameras was more complex than just editing a single line of clips. The animated titles were created using the DaVinci Resolve Fusion Page. It is immensely powerful, so this is the first tentative step into what could become CGI. Color grading is also more tricky because the lighting for two cameras is bound to be harder to match when they have different viewing angles. Luckily, the squirrel does not speak because syncing speech would be really testing, so all I had to do was to bring out the birdsong from the background noise and record this short voiceover using the DaVinci Resolve Fairlight page. I have been up so many learning curves, my ears are popping. The nice thing is that all the functions are in one program, so you can move seamlessly between them. That was fun. I even experimented with smart bins. They collect clips together based on, for example, keywords from the metadata. Next, I need to explore tracking and the removal of backgrounds. That's going to be even more fun.